The ChemE Car team is more of a club than anything else, so it works as an extracurricular activity. It's not something that you need to do, it's something that we do here for fun, and it's something that we do to perfect our skills outside of the classroom.
I really wanted to get a hands-on approach to chemical engineering, and especially in a very fun, competitive atmosphere.
What we're trying to do is build a car that runs and stops on chemical reactions.
My goal on propulsion was to help develop some kind of way to actually move the car. That took the form of a zinc air battery.
And it stops on a chemical reaction as well. Every year we recruit new members, and we work with those new members to teach them the skills that they need so that they can carry the team forward after we're gone.
When you spend a lot of time with people, especially through lab experiments, you get to know them really well, and so I would say that a lot of my teammates are some good friends. It's just like a fun way to see how engineering applies outside of the classroom.